God ordained me to train. I was born to train. It's my gift. I'm the best in the world. There's nobody better than me.
A lot of hard work. You know, it's gonna be a lot of days they feel like they should quit, but you got to keep showing up. You got to keep working at it. You can never give up. You prepare and you focus and you do the right thing the right way, you're gonna give yourself a great opportunity to be successful, not only in basketball but in life.